I wrote my back porch years ago called Dog's Rags.